Yeah, Mom, it's a girl. Yeah. We just got back from the ultrasound. I'm looking at the little picture right now. She is absolutely gorgeous. Right. Okay. All right, I love you too. Give my best to Dad. Bye. Oh, she was thrilled.
Jean, look at this.
Amanda's locket.
Yeah, came with this. No note, just that. And she said that she would send me her locket if we had a little girl.
But we just found that out an hour ago.
Yeah, after the funeral.
I'm sure there's some explanation.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah.
Ocean, earth, and sky, all join before God. You are now one with the elements, one with each other. I pronounce you husband and wife.
You may kiss your bride.
We did it, huh?
You think Michael will keep the secret?
Michael? Yeah. He's got $1 million in cash. The million they think burned up in that cabin.
Yeah, it worked like a charm, didn't it?
You kidding me? Two cadavers burned beyond recognition from the university, switching the dental charts, No one's gonna suspect a thing.
Our own island, miles away from civilization. Do you think we'll get bored?
Probably. What do you think?
Probably.
That's why we have to have a lot of little kids running around here real soon.
A family? Oh, I hadn't thought that far ahead.
Oh yeah, I already got the names picked out. You got a Billy and an Allison. You got a Matt, a Jake, a Jane, and a Kyle. Maybe a Michael.
Just no Kimberly, though. Promise?
I promise.
Honey on my face.